Hi, I'm Angelina, a student from Dover College. We had an idea to make a thank you video for our amazing NHS heroes. I have family members in the NHS and thought this would be a great idea to show our gratitude. I shared the objective with Mr. Fisher, Dover College's headmaster, and he loved it. We also asked if anyone wanted to help out, and some students from Dover College volunteered to say a heartfelt thank you message.
Hi, I'm Louise, and I thought it was important to take part and take this opportunity to say thank you. As well as Angelina, I have family and friends working in the NHS. I see them working so hard to save lives. They are so hardworking and I feel they deserve a massive thank you for what they have done. Angelina and I are thrilled to share this heartfelt video message from all of us at Dover College and hope that it puts a warm smile on your faces.
Sometimes I feel like throw my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care.
You thank you, NHS.
Thank you. Danke für eure harte Arbeit.
Thank you.
Thank you, NHS.
Thank you for your hard work.
Dankeschön.
Thank you.
We just want to say a massive thank you to the NHS for all their hard work and commitment during this pandemic.
Thank you, NHS.
Danke für eure harte Arbeit.
Thank you!
For everything you've done for all of us. Thank you, NHS.
Thank you for NHS.
谢谢英国所有的医护人员.
I just want to say a quick thank you to the NHS for everything they've done during these challenging times.
Thank you, NHS, for your hard work and determination during these tough times.
Thank you.
Well, as a message to the NHS, I will say a huge thank you, seeing as I know people that would be dead without them. And I know that my kids would be worse off without them. It would be impossible for us to carry on without the NHS. They are everything to us. So thank you, huge.
Thank you, NHS.
Thank you, NHS.
Merci, NHS.
Thank you.
Спасибо.
I'd just like to say, fantastically well done to the NHS this year. Since lockdown, both my wife and myself have been into hospital and we've seen everyone give us such great service when they're absolutely on their knees coping with the pandemic. So thank you for keeping us well.
Thank you.
Thank you to all the NHS workers in this difficult time.
Thank you, NHS.
Thank you, NHS.
Thank you for your hard work.
We support you.
Thank you so much to the NHS. They've all worked their socks off. All the nurses, all the doctors, everyone that works in hospitals has just done an amazing job and always has done, but particularly in the last few months. So thanks very much.
Gracias por todo, NHS.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Unterstützung. Wir schätzen das sehr.
Thank you to the NHS
for
your hard work.
Gracias por su trabajo.
Thank you, NHS. Even in this crisis, you were still able to look after my mom.
Thank you for your amazing efforts.
Merci.
Thank you to the NHS for all the work you've been doing whilst COVID's been going on, and especially for your care for me and my wife, especially as she's pregnant at the moment.
An enormous thank you from me and from everyone at Dover College for the amazing work that you've been doing for us and for everybody across the country. Thank you.
I want to say a massive thank you, as we would not be where we are fighting this pandemic without your dedication. Your actions talk for themselves. I watch the news every day and it's so comforting how far we've progressed. The case numbers and deaths have come down significantly. Your work has made this happen. It's amazing.
It's impressive how many people have received the vaccination. So a massive thank you from me for all that you do that we see and can't see. I must share this beautiful quote from the Charlie McKenzie's book, The Boy, the Mole, the Fox and the Horse. Always remember you matter, you are important and you are loved. You bring to this world things that no one else can.
We love and support you all. Thank you.